come in to find out what the alarm is about. The incident commander that will take control of the fire ground, making sure that precious lives are put on the line to save precious lives.